Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back with more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. First things first, I just happened to notice a goblin attacking somebody on the bridge, so I might as well go deal with that real quick. Exactly sure what I want to do. I kind of want to go. I think there was a tower over here that I want to go to. I really want to get more of the map unlocked. But. And I also have an area marked over here, but I'm not exactly sure what it is. Can I do anything about these rocks? Oh, I can push them, so I might want to go to the top of this tower then, because there's one up here. So, since it's oddly placed up there, I kind of assume it's a seed, most likely. Well then. And back up I go. Okay, so there was nothing up here. But I can get a better look around now. I think in order to get to the photo, though, I actually have to go closer than I thought instead of farther. Just mark that. And maybe mark that one. Now let's see where those are. That one's a lot farther away. There's a yellow one on the way, and I've already seen that one before, I just haven't been to it yet. So I'm gonna go check out my yellow marker, and then afterwards I think I'm gonna probably head back up to the woodland stable. There's my horse. I'm assuming since I marked the yellow at some point, I don't remember what it was, but it must mean there's something there, whether it's either a shrine or a tower that's just out of view, and that's a guardian. I'm gonna go ahead and avoid that real quick. Because I have already established that they are not friendly at all. I actually just want to follow that road. Is that a different tower than I was seeing? Or is that the one that I thought I saw really close earlier? Okay, that looks like it's a really close. I probably want to go for that one at some point. Get in my way in this one particular area where they seem to be prominent. I see a shrine way off in the distance over there.
Yeah.
kind of stuck. But they got some range, so that's kind of irrelevant whether they can move or not. It just depends on how annoying they're going to be. Speaking of which, I could probably... I don't know if I have enough arrows to do it, though. I thought I might be able to take them on, but I might just be able to make a break for the time. Seen Rusty Halberd yet, so I'll keep the old one. Can shoot through the tower, so I'm just gonna start making my way up now. I don't see any other decayed ones lying about. Well, it's a good thing I took out that other one, I guess, or else I would have probably never been able to climb up. Can almost get to the top. Gliding here seems like it's gonna be fun. Okay, he can't quite get me. He was just peeking. And it looks like my ability hasn't quite recharged yet, so I don't really want to get blasted by anything yet. I think I see where the captured memory location is, just based on the map there, so that might be really helpful. Because I think it was a small area surrounded by water, which I can pretty much directly see on the map. So I might actually be able to get that, but I still want to go to this yellow pin. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Ow. He mostly missed, which I guess is good. I think they're still close enough that they can come. There it is. So I think my plan so far is after this shrine, I'm gonna port back to the stable I was at prior, and then I'm gonna check out that point of the map. If it's nothing, then I'll probably teleport to the other stable between. Well, it sort of worked. And sort is good enough for me. Scout twos yet. That one. What weapons do I have? Pretty sure I have a couple junk ones. There we go. Speaking of which, I probably want to switch to a slightly weaker weapon. Chest. A better broadsword than the one I'm carrying right now. I've seen a guardian spirit. I feel like I have, but just to be sure. Yep. Oh my. I was probably supposed to stop time on that. There we go. Got another one of these. Whoops. Well, that works, I guess. And into the hole. What better weapon am I gonna get this time? Light up, Ancient Core. The shrine seems to be a bit longer than a lot of the other ones. It doesn't seem like it has notably more parts, though. Well, let's see what this does. Oopsie days. I was kinda hoping I could reach her the bombs. I don't have to like use an arrow or something, but doesn't seem like luck is with me for that. I think what I have to do is I have to try with the regular. Okay, that didn't do anything. Let's try. I also didn't realize that I had a barbarian helm, but I think I just kind of forgot about that. But I'll keep the climber one. My timing is just complete. So back to regular arrows. Can this move? It looks like it should be able to move. There we go. Bombs just were not the way to do it, that's what it was. chest first. Ooh, diamond. And done. Go up to 7 orbs. Nope, 8. So enough for 2 upgrades. Time to quick travel to storm. Those are kind of iffy, but I need map. That's what I was looking for. I think the tower is actually a bit closer, so why don't I just head there for now? I think should be close enough to still make it. So I want to go pretty much straight in the direction I'm going and try not to run into anything too horrible on the way. Like what I needed. There's a couple guardians around here, so gotta be a little bit careful.
Chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. You have shown unflinching bravery and skill in the face of darkness and adversity, and have proven yourself worthy of the blessings of the goddess Hylia. Whether skyward bound, adrift in time, or steeped in the glowing embers of twilight, the sacred blade is forever bound to the soul of the hero. We pray for your protection, and we hope that the two of you will grow stronger together as one. Forged in the long distant past.
Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't this your idea? You're the one who wanted to designate the appointed knight with all the ceremonial pomp, grandeur, and nonsense we could muster. And if you ask me, the whole thing does seem to be overkill. I think I'm on the same page as the princess regarding this boy.
Oh, give it a rest. That boy is a living reminder of her own failures. Well, at least that's how the princess sees him.
I'm gonna end it there, and thanks for watching, everybody. And in the next part, I'm gonna be back at the Woodland Stables. So, see you in the next part. And again, thanks.